19 in that last one?
I just counted up from 89.
What did that girl do?
Oh my goodness.
Wow. Wow. Yeah.
That is awesome.
Well, it was to be an Afghan, but if you roll it out, you'll see it's more like a Lapgan. Because it, as I was making it, it kept growing in length. It's actually the first time I've ever tried making an Afghan. So it should be good for sitting on the couch and keeping warm.
Oh, well, that'll be nice. Awesome. Sure.
Wow.
Thank you.
That's huge.
But it's about 5 million yards long, I think.
Oh, my goodness. Oh,
that is so much work, Nevada.
Yes.
See, then I can cover up.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, she's good.
That's for you.
I know just how I like to do this.
That's for both you and Grandpa.
If you want to share.
Yeah. Yes.
Well, no. There.
See, it's perfect if you fold it in half.
Yeah.
You're doubly warm.
Yeah, the other. Do you have a certain name for the pattern?
No. It's just two of the stitches I knew. I don't know very many stitches yet.
Is someone teaching you how to crochet, or?
No one ever teaches me how to do anything. I just jump right in the middle and pretend I know how to do it. And somewhere along the way, I learn. I had a book, and then I had a internet, so.
Well, actually, I do have an Afghan, so I guess, you know, that way then Grandpa would have one. I mean, he could use it.
Okay, Queen. And I think you could.
Some suspicion here that you forgot.
I like think you could just roll it all the way out. You could both sit side by side on the couch, and it could cover you from probably your waist crushed down to the floor.
Yes, right.
Oh, so you lied, is what you did.
No, I didn't.
You just pretended.
It's her fault.
No.
It's her fault.
It's her fault.